is repeatedly saying, the people of Iteso still love me. The people of Iteso still love me. And not in the long, I've been looking at a bishop like the Mbabe, I can't throw my bone on the message with you, so you have studied, and the rocket to my Lord Iteso, and me not say, amen. Rocket to my Lord Iteso, me not say, amen. And for that, I am very grateful. For that, I am very grateful. And what I know, a Yama, amen. This means, Bishop Wandera has died knowing that was loved by the people who ministered. Isn't that good news? And it further means he has died a happy man. I'm very reflected on. It means whatever you are given to do or asked to do, do it well. Do it well. Do it with all your heart, then you will die a happy person. You will die a happy person. Then you will not give a job. People will give you a job. You will not give a job. So how do you do? A job. So how can you call it out? Yes. Just a little bit for me. Yes. Just a little bit for me. Yes. It's for you to get a job. But when you come out, when you come out, this is what we learn from Bishop Wandera. And then it's again, I repeat that he is our sadness and strength and our hope that one day we shall rejoice and greet him again when the love of Christ, which conquers all things, destroys even death.
Kingdom, we ask it through Christ our Lord.
Amen. Amen.